I used to smell that hair. Just a quick review of French Portrait by Fragrance World. This is a clone of Portrait of a Lady by Frédéric Malle.
Okay, for those that are not familiar with either of these perfumes, an idea of what this smells like. The main notes for me are rose and incense. Now I'm going to give you a breakdown of the notes of Portrait of a Lady. The top notes are rose, clove, raspberry, blackcurrant, cinnamon. Heart notes are patchouli, incense, sandalwood. And the base notes are musk, benzoin, and amber. As I said, rose and incense, they're the main notes that I get. But also, I'm getting patchouli. I'm getting amber. You are getting very, very light fruit, and I'm guessing that's the raspberry and blackcurrant, and getting a hint of clove and musk as well. Cinnamon, like, I'm pretty much getting all the notes really, but the main notes are rose and incense. It's a rose incense fragrance. This is a unisex fragrance. It leans a bit more on the feminine side because of the rose. When I first tried Portrait of a Lady, what it reminded me of was Noir de Noir by Tom Ford. That's because of the patchouli and the rose in that fragrance. And if you're not familiar with Noir de Noir, maybe you are familiar with Club de Nuit Intense Woman. That's a clone of Noir de Noir. This is like Fragrance Inception, a clone within a clone within a clone. So that's just to give you a bit of an idea of what this fragrance might smell like if you're not familiar with it. Okay, let's talk about how similar this fragrance is to the real deal. And it is scarily, is that a word? It's scarily similar, I would say. You're talking between 95% and 99%, because nothing is exactly the same. They pretty much have the same performance. They both last over 12 hours, and they both have moderate to strong sillage. They project for at least 3 hours, so they're pretty much like for like performance wise. How could I describe what the difference is between both of these? And it is minute, but if I were to describe the difference, and as I said, this is very slight. Okay, imagine that I sort of smell a lot. I'm Christa Borg, okay? If you don't know who Christa Borg is, he's an Irish singer. He had a hit back in the 80s with Lady in Red that he wrote for his lovely, lovely wife. Now, this isn't his wife, but let's just imagine this is his wife. You know, a bit of an older lady. She was, you know, she's still a good looking lady, but you know, she's been on the older side now, she's more mature. So let's say that his wife is Portrait of a Lady, the woman he wrote the song for, Lady in Red. And into their life comes the babysitter to look after the kids. The babysitter is French Portrait. Now, she's younger, she's a bit more on your face, she's a little bit, you know, she's a little bit, she's a little bit cheap, she's cheaper. So smell of that, Christa Borg, you know, he's getting a little bit tired of, you know, whining and dining his glamorous, older, more mature wife, and he wants a bit of rough, something a bit on the cheap side. So he runs off with the babysitter. That's how it ends, that's how the story ends. He runs off with the babysitter. So if this is absolutely making no sense to you, what I'm saying is that maybe French Portrait is a little bit more in your face, and of course it's cheaper because it's a hell of a lot cheaper. But in the end, there's not really much of a difference. It's really minute. I'm not even sure there is as much of a difference really. Portrait of a Lady is probably just a little bit more well blended. Somebody who's in your scent bubble is not going to know the difference really. They're not going to know that you're not wearing Portrait of a Lady. They're not going to know that you're not wearing a clone, because 99.99999% of the population, they don't have a clue about fragrances. They don't have more than a passing interest in fragrances. And nobody knows if you're wearing Club de Nuit Intense Man, or if you're wearing Aventus, you know, and you know what? They don't really care. So it's got good longevity, good performance. It's really cheap. You probably could pick this up for under 20 euro, maybe 15 pounds sterling. Absolutely fantastic. Really, really good. So this was my first experience of fragrance world. They seem to clone a lot of niche fragrances, not really much designer fragrances. But I do think that the company, they have different lines like FA Paris, Fragrance World, Paris Corner. It's all a bit confusing. So would I recommend this fragrance? A huge thumbs up, absolutely fantastic.
All right, that was my review of French Portrait by Fragrance World. If you found this video interesting, please give me a like. And if you want to see more of these videos, please subscribe. Thank you.